Hey guys, Monday morning, start of a new week. First shoot today is at 8 o'clock, Richard Snowden in Mermaid Beach, Petrolav.
I could send a team to come drill you. I got a billion or two, and I know where the fuck you live. Niggas gotta chill with talking gangster. You should just thank us. Humble yourselves a little bit.
Hi guys, welcome back to the Social Lab Kitchen. Today we'll be cooking the breakfast that powers this place. We're going with two scrambled eggs on toast. First thing, two eggs in the cup. Grab a fork, little probably 45 angle on the cup, and whisk away. Once that's whisked, you just want to pop your toast down for the first time. These in the microwave for 1 minute. Your eggs are done, partially. Wipe that off. Get our condiments. Put your toast doesn't burn, so we'll cancel that. And then we're back in for a minute. One of the most important things is cleaning up after yourself. Like, your name's not Blake Woodland, so we clean up after ourselves. Gone with the sourdough today. And, ladies and gentlemen, there we go. Don't know how to make eggs like this, do you, gentlemen? Thanks for tuning in, guys. Remember, always cook. Yeah, fuck, got nothing. Alright, on to the next. Ed Cherry, Garrick Street in Cooling Gutter. Looks like an absolute banger. The talks when I walk by, like you know it's over when you drop, hey,
drop. Yeah, and I'm coming with the wop. Y'all niggas not. The dead half.
Put that in.
Good. Whenever you're ready.
That's a wrap on Garrick Street. Time for some lunch. But check out this amazing view.
Turn me up. Yeah, niggas know they need to stop. I'm standing at the top, that's how I know you never seen it.
Hopefully this week we should have at least one or two new members joining the Market Dominance program.
So for people that don't know, we've got kind of two sides to our business. One side is like the content side with video, photo, things like that. And the other side is our ad agency side. That's what Elijah runs. And like he said earlier, we have signed two clients today, so very good Monday. Hit him, boy.
That's a slow mo. So
this is my hot lead list. This is all my really smoking hot leads. I try to keep contact with them regularly, write in when they want to call. So once they come through on our Facebook, we'll try to schedule a call in straight away with them. I'll put them on here. Once the initial call is done, send all the information out and then just keep follow up as best as I can until they jump on the program. So, just got the phone with Dodzy. Wants to push it back till December, which is a bit sad, but we'll get him, boys, don't worry.
Thanks for watching, guys. See you in a few days.